let's talk about 5 productivity features in Visual Studio and dotnet MAUI. First and foremost is a feature you may have heard of, but it also works with dotnet MAUI, which is C# Hot Reload. Simply run your application, change your source code, and hit save. All of your changes will be automatically applied. Now, that's great for source code, but what about the user interface? When you're working with XAML, there's XAML Hot Reload, enabling again to run your app, change your XAML, hit save, and see it update in real time. It's magic to finally tune and tweak your user interface. Now, another feature I love is the XAML Live Previewer. This actually enables you to run your application and get a live preview of your app inside of Visual Studio. This is great when I'm on the road, on a laptop, or I have one monitor. That way I don't have to rearrange windows. I can get my app inside of Visual Studio and use the XAML Hot Reload at the same time. It also works great with the live property window too, which enables me to get a full document outline, tap on an element, and navigate into the code. Now for emulators and simulators, there are some great features. For iOS, we have the remoted iOS simulator that will pop up on Windows when you connect to a Mac, or you can plug your iOS device into your Windows machine and use iOS Hot Restart. Finally, if you're on Windows 11, check out the Windows subsystem for Android, enabling you to debug your apps directly on Windows 11. And that's just 5 amazing productivity features for dotnet MAUI in Visual Studio 2022.